Oh look, I'm back. I'm back playing this thing. Isn't that great? Let me move this a little bit that way. There you go. I did some kind of, I don't know what the right word would be. I guess research on the development history of this, right? A little bit. Not much, just kind of getting an idea of how these are structured. Apparently, these three episodes are original release and these came after. And some of the sources have said that these two episodes are more difficult. I'm still gonna play on the difficulty I was playing on before, but that is a thing to look out for. So this one is called the ossuary. All right. Off to a great start. Great, good, good. That is a lot of imp things. I don't know what you guys are actually called. I have just started and I am already starved for ammo. This is a good sign. Oh, button. Did that do for me? Did that maybe lower this? No? Oh, I think it lowered this. Yeah. Just a little bit, though. I am not dealing with Minotaur Joe over there. I am sorry. Maybe later. Why am I in this box? Oh. Teleporter. I mean, the monster counts definitely seem to be higher. As for it being tougher, I mean, I guess. Orbs for the claw that I don't have. What you're saying is I shouldn't go down there. Got it. I should go to the other side is what you're saying. What's over here anyways? Oh, I see. Was I supposed to get the claw at some point? Okay. Maybe it was back here somewhere and I just missed it. Thank you. There's like a spot I can go there? I don't know. This is fucking weird. Like I said, I don't know if this is necessarily harder, more tedious, maybe. Yeah, that might make things easier. You just keep spawning shit in a level where you're not giving me enough ammo to deal with things. Okay. No, it's fine. I get it. I mean, my main thing was that wasn't necessarily the ammo, it was... I mean, I guess that might have been part of it, but definitely just I felt like the enemies weren't threatening enough, but... This just does, like, the, thing I didn't really want it to do? Which is ammo starve the player? Yeah, that's not really that fun. Uh-huh, okay. Thank you. But yeah, this is one of those things that I personally call an artificial difficulty hike. Okay, but why though? You've already, like, crammed this level full of enemies. Why do you feel the need to do that? Fucking hell, dude. Fucking design this, John Romero? Fucking hell. I doubt it, but no, this is really fucking dickish. Holy shit, this is bad. Like, this is over the top. I fucking hate this. Okay. You know, it honestly wouldn't be that bad if they just gave adequate ammo for shit like this, but no, they... So they took the first three episodes and then completely did a role reversal, making the enemy counts way higher and then dropping all the ammo counts. Effectively making it having it go from too easy to too hard. Goddamn. God, I hope the other levels aren't as dickish as this. This is fucking, like, not fun. Also, a secret ammo thing for a weapon that I don't have. Okay. Why am I going this way anyways? I got the thing. I'm just gonna go back this way. Fuck that. And then it's gonna trigger something here, because apparently the devs decided they just wanted to be assholes this time. I have tons of ammo for this. What the fuck? It's just a shame this weapon's not very good, huh? Yeah, like I said, this is fucking ridiculous. Map scroll, what good's that gonna do me? Basically nothing. Got it. Play more, but I can't use those. Do I just want to, like, I don't know. Alright, he's gone. Like I said, I hope the next levels aren't as dickish as this, because man, this fucking blows. It's almost like they went, so the last stuff was too easy, we're just gonna make it too hard now. It's exactly what it feels like. I think the most annoying thing here is that they're literally camping that other teleporter. It's like, why? I can run down here and immediately die, I see. Like, why? Why do this, bro? This is fucking terrible. Right, fuck this. Go back down here. So they expect me to jump down into a death pit, right? They expect me to jump down into a pit full of those skull. Oh no, now it's coming up? Why? Why is it coming up now? It just decided to come up on its own. I see how it is. Thank you. Fuck that level. Just an unnecessary amount of bullshit. Fuck that level. Like, I hope that's not a recurring theme. I really hope that's not a recurring theme. So where exactly am I supposed to be going? There's, nothing over here, right? No. Thank you. Are these other ones down too? No, just that one. Can't wait to use my 10 crossbow bolts on the literal mass horde of enemies in this level. All I'm getting from this ammo shortage is that trying to kill everything is going to be impossible. You know, I am so glad that I just let all those guys in fight like that. That worked wonderfully. Okay, so I got a yellow key, but where does the yellow key go? It might be down here somewhere, actually. Maybe not. Alright then. Oh, it's over there, but then... Oh, I see. All right. Yeah, okay, this one's not been as horrible. But I think part of that's just because there's a lot more ammo in this level compared to the last one. Yeah, I got a green key. I just noticed that, though. I don't remember where that key was, but hey. Zero secrets in that, huh? Alright then. Ambulatory, I don't know what that is, but okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, so I guess I have to go back this way. Very cool. See, I was trying to do something, trying to do something here, but I don't know if it's worth it. It might actually crash it, I'm not too sure. I think I know what's going on. These switches are activating the other walkways, aren't they? Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, so far this level's not been so bad either. You see, I feel like I've seen this trick and trap somewhere. So yeah, I'm gonna wager a guess that maybe just the first level of this is terrible, and the rest of this is probably going to be fine. Okay, well, mace spheres for a mace that I don't have. Maybe it's just hiding around here somewhere, I don't know. No, I found all the secrets, so apparently there's only 3 secrets in this level. 54 enemies out of 132, uh-huh. So are these gonna be like copy-paste rooms, or what's going on here? No, I think this one is different. Thank you. Okay, door number three. Sepulchre. Six secrets in this map. Thank you. So what did that do for me exactly? Is there something else in here I'm supposed to find? I wonder. Yeah, I see you there. You're not doing a good job of hiding. Where would the other three secrets be? I mean, I see that one door there, but how does that door open? That's the question. Oh. I guess it opens like that. Okay. Go. I feel like that might end the level. Where does this go? No, of course you would fucking put enemies behind me like that. Unless I might have missed that guy. I might have just missed that one. They sure do love giving me these mace sphere things, even though I haven't found the fucking mace making... Oh, there it is. It's right there. See? I just have to figure out how to get to it now. Okay. I would like to, I guess I have to use this, all right. Down again. Fuck. God, old keyboard controls for games are super fucking weird, I'm telling you. So it's spacebar to go up and then it's insert to go back down, which... Can I change that by chance? Hey, can I change that? Now that I know there actually is a key to go down, can I change this? There's nothing mapped to Alt. Alright. Oh. Yeah, okay, so there's nothing mapped to Alt. I'm going to... Secret exit, huh? Yeah, I figured... But that giant section in the back, there was something kind of suspicious about that. Mausoleum. Oh boy. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be a bit of a mindfuck of a level, huh? know, it's weird, this level. I feel like I'm making progress, but at the same time, I'm not really making progress. It's weird. Yeah, like what now? I'm very, very confused now. Okay. I don't get it. I don't get it. There's nothing here that stands out. What the fuck? I think I'm gonna have to look this up. This level, confuses the fuck out of me. I have killed everything that I think I've seen so far. I don't see any switches that stand out or anything. This door over here requires a key that I don't have. I don't know how to get into that room with the teleporter. And then there's like a door over here that I can't seem to open either. Or maybe that's not a door? I don't know what the fuck this level is. What the fuck? Yeah, I gotta Google. This is as bad. That is fucking awful. What am I supposed to do with this now? Like, yeah, no, those should stand out more. If they're mandatory for progress like that, they should not be hidden like a fucking secret door. They should be more obvious than that. What did that do? The teleporter room. Maybe? Southeast. This isn't southeast, but I'll take it, I guess. I heard something open. What opened? Oh, this? giving me Automa power right outside. Should I be scared? Honestly, most of the enthusiasm I had for this level when I started, just kind of disappeared. The moment I have to use a guide to try to beat a level, I lose any interest in that level. Because at that point, it doesn't really become fun anymore.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, look, actual progress. It only took 50 fucking years, but here we are. God, I'm out of that shithole. Yeah, just not a fun level to navigate. Great stair. Does this have any relation to the Great Step?
Thank you.
Okay. Switch. Staircase. Oh, look, it's the Great Stair. Nope. That was real smart of me, huh? Thank you. Oh, did all these guys like get funneled down that hallway? Good. Oh, wait, no. Is this tied to that, maybe? Yeah, I think so. So where does this go? I haven't seen a green door. Oh, nothing here. Do I have to shoot this too? No. We're hiding fucking doors behind not obvious bullshit again, I see. Great. This is just a thing I have to look out for now, I guess. Okay, so now what? Oh. Blue key right there. Alright. One secret on that whole map, Halls of the Apostate. Dark room, key in the middle. Tome of power on the right. This is a trap. Good try, though.
Thank you.
just thinking, how many levels do I have left of this? E4, M6. I think maybe one or two, something like that. Ramparts of Perdition. I have no idea what that means, but okay. Thank you. I'm missing something down here. The fuck? So I hit those two switches and I don't know what the fuck they did. That's great, that's good shit. Thank you. Again, no indicator that that goes down. This is... it makes me wonder if there was actually any thought put into this, because, man, some of these decisions are questionable. But what does that do for me, again? I've hit 3 switches and it doesn't seem like any of them have actually done anything.
Thank you.
Okay, now what? What do I do with... There's a key up there, but how do I get... How do I, yes, let's put a secret teleporter on a trigger right next to, like, right in front of a door that they don't have the key for. Now what? Want me to go over here? Of course you do. Of fucking course you do. God, secret hunting as, like, a... Secret hunting as like a core game, like gameplay thing, is just not fun. I don't like when I'm forced into secret hunting to try to make progress. That's dumb. And it's like the whole like door thing, like they could have like color coded it better, you know? Made it so that it actually made sense rather than go in front of random door you don't have key for to open a teleporter. This is over here. All right. I don't know. This level's just making me upset now. Yeah, it's like this one. Like, where do I get a blue key? Over here, maybe? Oh yeah, and of course you lowered the green key without me knowing. That's great. I kind of suspected you did that. Sound cues have just gone out the fucking window, I see. Wait, there was that entire section just... Hang on. Oh no, I guess it's where the teleport... Alright then, fine. I'll be back in like 2 seconds. I need like a... I don't know. That level just... Oh, this mandatory secret hunting to progress is actually starting to get to me a little bit. I'll be back in a couple seconds. All right, I'm back. Well, I was back, and then my internet decided it wanted to shit itself. Alright, well, that's cool. Is the whole thing just down? Thank you. I'll wait for it to come back. This is fucking irritating, though. Why it would decide to act up now, I have no clue. Fucking... Annoying. I saw how many frames it dropped. It dropped like 4,000 in the span of a couple seconds. Good. No, it's fine. Maybe, don't do that again? Thank you. Oh, is there wind on that bridge? Huh. Interesting. I don't know why they would just, you know, blanket cover everything like that, but, you know. So, like, are these dead ends or something? Or do these actually... No, these actually go somewhere, alright. confused. Oh, hey, what? Alright, then. I swear, if the yellow key is back here. Fuck. Of course it is. It's... It actually counts as a secret this time. Oh, that is fucking horrible. I hate it, thanks. You know, they need that yellow key to progress. What should we do with it? I don't know, hide it in the secret. That sounds like a great idea. Time I think I've ever used the flamethrower. So that was a mixed bag. Parts of it were fine, but goddamn, I hate having to go through secrets to actually make progress. That is not fun. I almost feel like I need to like offset it with this. I feel like I need to offset this with something else. I just don't know what right now. Yeah, I don't know.